Our next topic is draughts. Draughts means a long period of low rainfall in a particular area. Means सूखा पड़ जाना, जब बहुत टाइम तक बारिश नहीं होती तो उस एरिया में अकाल या सूखा पड़ जाता, ठीक है. इट अफेक्ट्स, इट एडवर्सली अफेक्ट द लिविंग कंडीशंस ऑफ पीपल. दिस कंडीशन इज प्रिवलेंट इन डेजर्ट जोन्स. ड्रॉट्स कॉज क्रॉप फेलियर एंड स्टार्वेशन. जैसे कि आपको पता है कि लेस रेनफॉल होने से एग्रीकल्चर पूरी तरह से स्पॉइल हो जाएगा एंड दिस विल एडवर्सली अफेक्ट द लिविंग कंडीशन ऑफ द पीपल. एंड स्टार्वेशन मीन्स डाइंग. पीपल यूज टू डाई ड्यू टू हंगर. भूख की वजह से लोग मरने लगते हैं. बट द मेजर कॉज ऑफ ड्रॉट इज एनवायरमेंटल डिग्रेडेशन. एनवायरमेंटल डिग्रेडेशन मीन्स कटिंग डाउन ऑफ ट्रीज. They are a major cause as trees attract rainfall and if we cut down the trees there will be drought, no rainfall. The area get no or low rainfall. So some precautionary measures should be used for droughts. Make judicious or proper use of water. First of all, save water and use it up to its requirement. Conserve water by building dams and reservoirs. You will have to conserve water. Dams should be built. Reservoirs should be built. Recycling of water should be done. And lastly, care for ecology and environment. Plant more and more trees. Save trees. In this way you can maintain the ecological balance of environment. Next topic is cyclones. Cyclones means storms with a violent whirling movement which move at a very high speed. These storms can uproot trees, telephone and electric poles and destroy whatever comes in their way. Cyclones ko hindi mein hum tufaan keh sakte hain. तूफान बहुत तेज़ी से आते हैं और ये अपने मूवमेंट के कारण बहुत तेज़ी से जो मूव करते हैं, इसकी वजह से जो भी इनके रास्ते में आता है, चाहे वो ट्री हो, टेलीफोन, इलेक्ट्रिक वायर हो, पोल्स हो, बिल्डिंग्स हो, ये सबको तहस नहस कर देते हैं. सम प्रिकॉशनरी मेजर्स टू बी यूज्ड बिफोर ए साइक्लोन हिट्स. फॉलो द वार्निंग ऑन टेलीविजन और रेडियो. Evacuate the area on time. Leave the area on time. जैसे मैसेज ब्रॉडकास्ट होते हैं, you will have to just leave the area. If evacuation is not possible, secure all the doors and windows. अगर आपके लिए छोड़ना उस एरिया को पॉसिबल नहीं है तो you will have to make proper lock or security at your doors and windows. Prepare an emergency kit with a first aid box and battery operated radio and torch. There must be first aid box with you. When a cyclone hits, turn off the electricity and hide in a strong area of your house such as basement. Move out when all the clear signals given by the authorities. Unless and until the government will not broadcast the message like all cyclones are passed over, you should not come outside. Our next topic is tsunamis. Tsunami is a Japanese word which means harbor waves. Harbor means seashore waves, okay. Likewise, cyclones, tsunamis occur in sea area, coastal areas. Tsunamis are huge sea waves caused by an earthquake or a volcanic eruption under the sea. Inside water, inside sea, there is land area where a huge temperature and pressure exist inside earth, okay. So due to this temperature and pressure, earthquake arise, and this causes harbor waves, and these are called tsunamis. Some precautionary measures are there. Follow the warnings on television or radio. Evacuate the coastal areas immediately. Don't move to the coastal area. Leave that areas.